gorgeous, gorgeous people. What is today? Today is Father's Day. I am in the car, obviously. I'm on my way to the gym. If you hear me talking a little crazy, that is because I have rubber bands in my mouth. So I have my checkup Thursday to get my braces tightened. I didn't even know this, but they went ahead and put power chains on my mouth. I didn't even know what power chains were. It's been 3 days and my mouth is still in pain, but I'm maneuvering. So slowly but surely, I am getting there. I've been eating very bad, like crazy, like crumble cookie, Culver's. Hopefully it's not too packed. Hopefully people are doing things with their husbands and their baby daddies. So of course, you know, I'm gonna take you guys along with me over there. But before we do that, y'all, the song of the day, or the gym song of the day. Let me put y'all on. Hold on. These bitches wanna be me. Even I smoke like a sonic. It's just what your nigga doing. Suck it up. That was a great breakout.
Not bad for my first day back.
I think I'm going to head to Target because I think I want to cook. Honestly, I don't know. Ever since I came back from Jamaica, I have been so lazy. I don't want to work. I don't want to work out. I don't want to cook. I don't want to clean. I don't know if it's just me, but coming back from a trip, I need at least 2 weeks to recover. It's just been a lot that's been going on, and I feel like we all need that reset day just to start over and get back in the swing of things. So that's what I was going through. It even came down to the point where I wasn't even making content. Like, I just needed a break. My vacation was not long enough. But me being a person that I am, I literally went right back to work the next day. Question, girl, you know I don't do interviews. It's pitiful that when I'm with your mother bitches, I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school. Wife and I, you folding clothes, cooking dinner too. Young Tiller, girl, I'm known as Pink Griffey too. It's only right that I swing by and hit it too. First base, second base, third base. I'm trying to get you in your birthday. Oh, I know these other niggas Thursday, but please never entertain them, cause that would hurt me.
Margarita. This one's a 7 out of 10. It has...
You don't know that.
This one... This is the Casamigos Blanco. And this one is the Casamigos Blackberry.
Casamigos in general, I'm not a fan of it.
You see, please.
Yeah, Casamigos hyped up right now.
This is all right. This one's a 6 out of 10. So this is the white peach. This one is also made with Lunazul.
Oh, I didn't see that. I thought it was a lemon.
That's a lemonade?
I thought it was a lemonade. I'm looking at it from this side, Steve.
Oh, I'm about to say.
This one,
I'm about to say you tripping.
8 out of 10.
Mix it in, mix it in. You probably just got that water top. Yeah.
Good right now.
7 out of 10.
7, 8.
The best one is white peach.
Here we are. Now I drink all of them fast. What if you mix all of them together and it's good?
Well, then you gotta get me the lemon drop.
No, I'll get you a lemon drop regardless. It don't
you
matter.
You want to get my lemon drop?
You want it? I'll get
okay.
It.
I don't want to hear nothing.
Nah, y'all think $13 gonna hurt me?
It hurt me.
I'm gonna pray for you if I can see it, baby.
Oh, wow. That's fantastic.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm trying to breathe. You just 34.
Might
drink lemon drops. I remember
when I was. Might look like that type of nigga.
That's all.
Drinking lemon drops.
That's a
jorts.
You guys to be like a lady.
Jorts, dad.
Yeah, lemon drops for girls, bro. They look too girly.
What? I remember being. Like,
I don't know.
What's that? That's throwing me off.
That's throwing me off.
It tastes like milk. It's giving milk.
Milk.
I like it.
I like it. I'm at camp.
Christmas summer.
I feel better.
Oh, it is dripping. Oh. You lit. I didn't know that happened.
That seems like a lot for us, but you still got a lot in your piggy though.
Clean it up. Mm-hmm. Well, your food don't come, so you gotta act like you're busy. Not too much on my nigga. His food coming. He can't eat your weed. You gonna sit there and wait for your chicken nuggets. It sucks when you can't even take that because you're selling out.
But they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for a while, he can't control me. Want no dope traits in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery, it's just annoying me. And I'm too about it. And the dirt that they threw on my name turned to soil, and I grew up out it. Time for y'all to figure out what y'all gon' do about it. Big wheels keep rolling, rolling. Outside, 29, G5, C-side. I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sounds like a fair trade to me. If I ever heard one, then I'm still here. Outside, front line, south side. I've been losing friends and finding peace. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. Look, don't invite me over if you throw another kitty party. Looking back, it's hard to tell you where I started. I don't know who love me, but I know that it ain't everybody. I can never love her, she a busybody. Baby, if you want me, can't be turning up with everybody. Nah, can't be fucking on this anybody. Yeah, I got feelings for you, that's the thing about it. Yeah, you know that it's something when I sing about it. Yeah, mama used to be on disability, but gave me this ability. And now she walking with her hair high and her back straight. I don't think you feeling me, I'm out here being everything they said I wouldn't be, or couldn't be. I don't know what happened to them.
I'm gonna hear what you need.
What? Dad?
It's okay, babe. Yeah, I ooh. That was kind of strong.
Oh, yeah, let me try this. Okay. Something light. Taking that shot and not really eating nothing is not the smartest. Steve, hurry up, turn on that AC. I am burnting.
No, no bar.
My son, you didn't know what happened.
Duh, hold up, blood, hold up, cub, hold up, sis. LLC the Glock, and I LLC my bitch. Pass me the rock, I go crazy on my kids. Had to tell my grandma, sit back, relax and shit. Make nigga buy her house and car, she's off the list. Fake nigga talking about he rich, but barely is. Eight figures up and off the stage and to the kids.
Miami, I'm out here in Miami.
daddies. Where they at?
Don't look at me.
My son need a new pappy. See how they look, he leaving me. I'm the only one that got heels on.
And I wanna say, shout out to the dad. Now I flex, whoa. Shout out to the dad, to the dad, to the dad. Shout out to the dad, to the dad, to the dad. Shout out to the dad, to the dad, to the dad. Shout out to the dad, to the dad, to the dad. I'm sick of you niggas not taking a risk. I'm taking revenge and taking my course. Like, can I compete with the money?
Me finally has the shoes. Colleen, where my shoes?
Washington, okay, one more block.
Cause my feet was hurting. I had on them heels all night, y'all.
You gotta keep your eyes open, honey.
Hey, don't say red. Ain't that red?
That means watch out for the stop sign.
What stop sign? Y'all, let me tell how a girl was all up on Steve at the bar, and Steve swore he ain't on. What you gotta say?
I don't remember being at the bar.
You don't remember being at the bar?
In 2.5
Hey! Carlene is a witness. Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Steve, I was there and she was there. There was plenty of room for both of us, and then she kept scooting.
Exactly.
Scooting, to the point I had to move.
She was probably drunk.
But Steve, how is it that we all peep but you?
That woman.
Okay, well, next time or whatever, if you peep a girl coming close to you or whatever, just move out the way.
I'm going
to
slap her in the back of her head.
Okay, that's even better for me.
Good morning.
First night in Miami was a success. We went to?
We went to Ocean Drive.
Yeah,
Voodoo Lounge.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But Voodoo Lounge menu was not popping, so we went to Mango Cafe.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It wasn't all that either.
I mean, I like my tacos. My tacos was pretty good. The rice was hard, though. But it was pretty good. The drinks was average.
The drinks was good. I got a, what was it? Pink Flamingo?
She like that little kitty drink.
That was a kitty?
That little kitty drink. I go by the name Lil Tunchi, your girl, groupie.
Yeah, duh, hold up, blood, hold up, blood, hold up,
three shots.
LLC, the Glock, and I
don't get hurt. She
all my kids, huh? Had to tell my grandma sit back, relax and shit, huh? Make nigga buy her house and car, she's off the list, huh? Fake nigga up and down with the money, huh? Eight figures up and off the stage and to the kids, huh? Get out the shooter, take the shooter to the bitch, huh? Get out of school, drop deposit on the crib, huh? Get down on Instagram, I only post my bitch, huh? I don't need your info.
Yeah.
Say shout out to the dead, now I flex, whoa. Shout out to the dead, to the dead, to the dead. Shout out to the dead, to the dead, to the dead. Shout out to the dead, to the dead, to the dead. Shout out to the dead, to the dead, to the dead. I'm sick of you niggas not taking a risk. I'm taking advantage and taking my course.
Oh, that's definitely Carlene's style. Carlene dressed like a teacher for real.
Yeah.
Like them art like teachers. Them art teachers.
You nigga not ready to sit in the woods. You nigga not ready to stop your
child.
You nigga not ready to open the doors. You nigga run in, kick out with the door. You nigga not ready to reach on
floor.
You nigga not ready to deal with the sacrifices.
I'm in this car right here.
To the church, the surveillance camera at the cemetery. See me dancing on your course. Go.
Who see you carrying the purse? But you won't carry my purse. This ain't Carly Moore.
No, what the
hell?
Yes,
you would. What the hell, dog? I bet you don't know what show this is.
Let me see. I can't see. Lily McGuire.
Lily?
Lizzie McGuire. Lizzie McGuire.
No, you said Lily.
I said Lizzie.
No, I have it on camera. I know
okay,
exactly
okay.
What you said.